So in my Blender tutorial on how to view normals, somebody left a comment that had a great tip on a different approach that I think is far better. So first of all, thank you to the commenter. And second of all, let's get into this tip. So initially what we did is we took an object, went into edit mode by hitting tab, and then just went up to overlays, scrolled all the way down to normals and enabled this setting, which let us change the size of this indicator. And the issue with this indicator is it's not very visible, especially if your model has a lot of polygons, or I guess faces in Blender, and you're not going to be able to see this very well. So here is the tip. So we're going to disable this. So what we're going to do is you can stay in edit mode or go to object mode. It works in either mode. You're going to go to overlay and then just enable in geometry. You're going to enable face orientation, and everything is either going to turn blue or red for you, depending on your setup. And blue is saying the normal is facing this way, whereas red, so I'm going to delete a face, so I'm going to take this face and delete it, whereas red kind of means the opposite. So you can think of this more of a interior. So I'm going to just delete this object. In object mode, I'm going to delete it and then add a plane. And then you can see that this is the way the normal is facing. It's going to be blue. And then this bottom is going to be red. And this is far more visible. And then you can always just turn it off. And it requires you going into less settings. And of course, you don't always want to just be in edit mode. So this is a great tip. Again, thank you to the commenter. And hopefully you learned something in this video. Thanks for watching.